Fala galera, estamos aqui para começar mais um vídeo de Red Dead Redemption 2. No último vídeo a gente parou aqui, cheio de capanga aqui, dos odriscos lá e a gente vai continuar aqui agora.
You shooting it or not? That should do it. Come on, let's see if all this was worth it.
All I see is you, me, a river full of dead O'Driscolls, and a lockbox. I'd say we're golden here, Morgan. Look at that. What's the cut here?
It's good. Just make sure the gang gets its piece.
Yeah, yeah. Like I said, big shadow.
Tiny tree.
And like I said, that still don't mean nothing. Get out of here. Go see Dutch. Make sure you ain't followed.
I know, boss. I know. It's been fun.
É uma granita razoável, hein? Aqui no John, lá em Valentine. Chegando aqui.
Yep, yep. Let's get. So, feeling better? How's the scar?
I heal pretty fast.
Lucky you. So you just lazing about or
cabras.
You got any leads?
I got something. You see them?
Sure. Well, you see yourself as a shepherd now?
Maybe. Come on.
Well, where exactly are we going?
Collect something. Help us get some sheep.
You know, that attempt to seem all enigmatic and interesting, that might work for Dutch, but for you, it just makes you look stupid.
Come along. You'll see. That train job was a start, but we need more money. Until we can get back to Blackwater and collect.
I'm here to tell you. We try to collect that money anytime soon, it'll come with a noose.
I was worried you'd say that. Dutch says that we...
Dutch says a lot. That's his gift. Saying things.
Oh, yeah? What do you mean by that?
I was the prize pony once. Now I'm the workhorse. Listen, Dutch is... But, well, you was at that thing in Blackwater. We already seen Pinkerton's here. New century's coming. This life, this way, well, we're the last, I reckon. We ain't long for it.
Then that's the way it goes, I guess.
For me, yes.
All right.
So where are we going?
Just need to pick up something. There's a hitching post over there. Tether the horse and I'll meet you across the street.
Morning.
I already don't like how this is going.
You've got some real sand over there.
Dificuldade para amarrar o cavalo aqui, né? Que isso.
Come on, man, hitch up.
Gun store.
Yep. Can you head in, pick up the sniper rifle? I'll explain later.
Oh, well, hello again. How can I help you today?
Looking for a rifle? Something with a sight on it.
Shouldn't be a problem. You want to see what we've got? It's all in the catalog here.
Sure.
Let's go.
All right, girl.
Easy.
Why couldn't you have done that?
Done what?
Bought that gun.
I had a run-in with that fella earlier.
Shit.
We ain't on the best of terms.
You had a run-in. I've had a run-in with half that town.
Calm down. Done now, ain't it?
Why are you being so cagey about all this? Always playing some goddamn game.
Me? I ain't the one taking Jack on fishing trips.
No, you ain't. If you say the boy ain't yours, what's the difference? You probably only run off again.
Why are you so interested in my life? Ain't you got one of your own?
Just do one thing or another. Not be two people at once, that's all I'm saying.
It ain't that simple. You know that as well as anyone. Same as with you and that girl... What was her name? Mary?
That was different.
No, it ain't. Just the same.
Anyway, for the love of God, will you tell me what you got me doing here before I turn around and hit the breeze?
There's a herd of sheep coming down to auction from Emerald Ranch. Folk in town were saying the owner's trying to stamp out every farm from here to Ansburg.
Yeah, I know that place.
Hold on now. Let's head up to the ridge up there. Get a proper view. So I'm thinking that the herd will make it to auction all right, but a couple of new ranch hands will be collecting on the sale. Doubt the town will care to notice too much.
Why we need this rifle you couldn't buy yourself?
Reckon we shouldn't get too close. At least not till we know what we're dealing with. Let's see what we can see from up here. Okay, I think that's them over there.
What now?
Put a shot in near them. I reckon they'll hightail it. They're only ranch hands. Just watch the sheep. Or ignore me and shoot right at them.
Worked, didn't it?
Yep, that spooked him all right. All right, put this gun down. All right, let's go round him up. Let's go get the strays.
You ever work on a ranch, Marston?
No. You?
Oh, day here, there, but not much.
Most cowboys I know are dumb as trees. How hard could it be?
I guess we'll soon find out. Let's get these things. Bring them back to the yards.
They're pretty scattered. Let's get them all rounded up. Hey! Don't stomp all over them.
Christ, you're annoying. Yeah. You know what? Marston, why don't you leave the sheep to me? You ride Shank, keep watch for any trouble.
I brought you in on this.
It'll be quicker this way, trust me. This ain't the right time for you to be learning how to herd.
All right, whatever you say. I'm done arguing. Ugh. There you go. What the hell are you shooting at? Look out, we're losing some. You sure you don't want me to have a try? You left one behind.
Yep.
Matei um. Acelera, ouvir. Vai, 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 vai pro seu caminho.
Those are up, boys.
There you go.
Yui.
Fine sheep.
They're okay.
Well, you seem better around here.
I've seen ones with less ambiguity about their provenance.
A lot less.
What are you trying to say?
I'm trying to say you give me 25% kickback, and I won't say nothing to nobody.
Everything all right here?
Excuse me?
Aww.
Sure, I'll excuse you. 25%.
You want me to put another hole in your head?
Folks swing for rustling livestock. 25%.
15.
20.
18.
Done. Calm yourself, friend. Just think of it as buying sins.
You're buying. We're paid.
Go on now. Pecados.
Come back after the auction. You'll get your money.
Dutch is waiting for us at the saloon.
Yes.
There's no middle.
Someone 18%. I thought we was doing the robbing here.
Still good money.
Thanks for all the help with this. Can't herd, can't swim.
Give it a rest, will you? We ain't kids no more.
Never really was.
Easy.
Not everything, but in the end, I don't believe in absolute, just shades of gray. Compromises.
Compromises. Well, I have never been a man for compromising. I fear at my age, I am too old.
Gentlemen.
Dutch, Nepo.
Where have you been?
Working. Marston's thing.
Good.
And? We're just waiting to get some pay, a few sheep.
Leopold, my good friend, as long as you're here, why don't you and John go make sure there ain't no funny business?
Of course.
Gentlemen, drink?
Sure.
Nothing like talking to old Strauss to make you want to blow your own brains out. I should have left him where I found him all those years ago. Bookish little Austrian, fresh off the boat, his eyes out on stalks.
Well, I guess the Dutch Vanderlyn Finishing School has some strange graduates.
That it does. To your good health.
Thank you.
Vanderlyn! Get out here! Get out of here now!
Hell?
Keep robbing me. My name is Leviticus Cornwall. I am not a man to be messed with by the likes of you. Get out here before I have these men killed.
What do you think?
Get out here, well, you depraved piece of trash.
You start spinning a yarn. When I think the moment's
you
right, I'll make a move.
Why not?
You rob from me? Vanderlyn, you're done. Now get out here now. Deal with this nonsense.
Please, gentlemen, this is a terrible mistake. This is a case of mistaken identity. What is worse than admonishing a man for the sins of another who wants to be the Messiah? Not me, nor do I want to be this Dutch Vanderlyn, whomever he may be. I am Archibald.
They don't make a red.
cheio de negro aqui. Acho que sorte não ter morrido ali. Ah, oh, matei o cara com um tiro no pé. Arma ruim, devia ter pegado no meu rifle. Varia demais.
Hurry up, you make sure nobody's following us. We'll get back to camp. We're gonna gather the troops and get them to start packing up.
Sure, we can't stick around after this.
Let's go!
Alright, I better get out of here.
Segura, irmão.
Here.
Go on. posso mais frequentar essa cidade por enquanto. Pagar o valor da minha recompensa. Não, valeu. Morreu. Nossa. Tadinho, velho. Reanimar ele. Quase que foi, tadinho.
Arthur.
We keep heading east. Is that the plan?
For now.
And when do we stop? When we reach Paris?
Well, that'd be nice. Join the commune. We stop when we find someplace sensible. Shake them that's following us and lie low.
This is lying low? Turned into a bunch of killers. I mean it. We ain't even got the delusion of being anything but a bunch of killers.
We are just trying to survive, Hosea. We don't have a choice. This'll end soon.
Damn right it will.
Constipated as usual.
So, we moving?
Yeah. Micah told me of a place we can lie low. Look here. Dewberry Creek, he said.
Okay.
Maybe you and Charles can go take a look, clear off anyone you find before the whole lot of us move in looking so conspicuous.
And how we gonna do that?
I don't know. Start dancing?
Looks like I turned into a goddamn errand boy.
You have turned into my son. You worry because I worry. We are just the same.
Charles, come with me. We got work to do.
Now, where have I heard that before?
Girl?
So where are we going?
Find a new spot to camp. We're packing up and moving on.
Again?
We have to. Fast. We'd already pushed our luck too far before that mess we just made in Valentine.
That didn't sound good.
Killed a lot of law.
Hit a lot of Cornwall's men. They must know where we are by now.
So, we're heading south?
Yeah. Area called Dewberry Creek. Dutch wants us to give it a look. Make sure it's clear and a good place to lie low for a while.
I've only known him a few months, but the way he talks, I never thought I'd see him wanting to head south.
Right. And I know by now, there ain't no lying low.
Hey, there's too many of us for that.
And there ain't no way Dutch is gonna just hide away in a cave somewhere. Goes against everything he stands for. That'd be admitting we're nothing more than low-down criminals.
Which we are.
You don't have to tell me.
So where does it end?
Where does what end?
The moving, the running.
Dutch don't see it as running.
Call it what you want.
I don't know. Hang on a second. I think that must be it up ahead, the old dried-up creek.
Seems very open.
Yeah, it does. Ain't sure to be the best in the rain, neither. Well, let's take a look around.
Easy! Hey, I see something over there. You see it? Someone on the ground there.
It's okay. He's been shot. Looks like trouble got here before us.
There's a camp just up ahead.
Sure. Let's get ready for business.
Any issues? Shoot first, debate second.
I'm gonna shoot a cigarette.
All right, Charles, let's go take a look. Look, here it is. A few tents, but place looks empty.
Let's have a look around and make sure.
Where is everybody?
Maybe they heard us come. Be careful.
I am being careful. Someone's been here.
Sure.
Someone's still here.
There ain't no one here now.
I ain't so sure about that. It's okay. It's okay. Come out of there. You okay? You don't mean no harm.
He said, are you okay?
Sprechen Sie Deutsch? German?
No. Now go on, get out of here. Go, we need the land, go. Get the hell out of
here.
They
took our father.
Who did?
Men, last night.
Where did they take him?
Ain't no business of ours. I don't even speak their language.
You ain't as tough and dense as all that. Come on, Arthur.
The girl was pointing this way. Let's see if we can pick up a trail.
Easy.
There. Tracks. Come on.
I don't see nothing.
Hoof marks. This way. What's going on with you?
What do you mean?
You were just gonna send that woman and her children on their way?
We're wanted, man. We got Pinkertons breathing down our necks.
Arthur,
we should be moving camp, not running off on some wild goose chase.
Come on, Arthur. That's not how you are.
Well, maybe you don't know me as well as you think you do.
Hold up. Let me check this. Okay, looks like they go down this way. So, what happened with those Pinkertons anyway? When you were fishing with Jack?
Said they were on to us. Offered me freedom if I turned Dutch yet.
They picked the wrong man there.
We should have moved right then, if you asked me.
Think this is the right way? Give me a second. Continues along the shore here.
Back to what I was talking about. Bastards told me they'd killed Mac. Said it right in front of Jack.
That kid, it's gonna be tough for him.
Yeah, but he has more folk looking out for him than most of the rest of us had growing up.
John said he was going back to the auction yard to collect the money for those sheep.
He'd be a damn idiot going anywhere near that town right now.
He reckoned he'd be able to slip in and out.
Oh, well. If it's John's idea,
what
must
are you doing?
Be a good one.
Careful. What is it with you and him?
He disappeared on us for a while.
Wait a second. Just want to look closer here. They carry on along this trail.
So where was I? When Jack was real young, a long while. Year.
He did?
And we was family, you know? Guess I still ain't fully forgiven him for that.
There's a camp up ahead.
Be careful.
Seems deserted. Let's take a look. Easy.
This guy?
I don't know. But you know something? This is a better camp spot than back there. Much easier to defend.
Maybe.
There he is. Quick. Cut him free and let's get out of here.
Vorsicht! Vorsicht! Das ist eine Pfanne! Vorsicht!
Hey, cover!
I see three coming. Dealt with. You get him untied, and I'll see what they've left behind for us.
Bitte, lassen mich gehen. Schneiden Sie das Seil durch, bitte.
It's okay. Getting you out of here.
Vielen Dank für Ihre Hilfe.
Yeah, okay. Here, you wait there a second. Charles, go find Dutch. Get the caravan to divert here. This spot should work for us.
I agree.
Take you back to your family.
Was machen wir jetzt? Also soll ich mitkommen?
Ja.
Às vezes eu não falo muito, mas é por causa das legendas, viu, galera?
Wo bringen Sie mich hin?
What the hell did you do to those fellas?
Wie bitte?
Those men back there, why did they take you?
Geld? Money. Meiner Familie gehört eine Goldmine. Sie wollen Lösegeld erpressen.
How did someone even come up with them words?
Sie bringen mich zu deiner Familie? Vielen Dank. Wie haben Sie sie gefunden?
Look, I'm sorry, friend. I can barely speak English. Yep.
Sei Dank. Schatz! Oh.
Andreas! Andreas! Ich hab gedacht, du seist tot!
Beinahe wärst du gewesen, meine Lieblinge, meine Herz allerliebst. Oh, wie wunderbar! Oh.
Sie sind ein großer Mann.
Ja.
Ein großer Mann.
Ja, wirklich.
Es ist ein Segen, dass wir sie getroffen haben.
Come on, now get out of here. This place ain't safe. Get out of here!
Ja, ja, Famo. Alles klar.
Famo.
Ich hab was für Sie. Einen Moment. Dankeschön. Thank you. Vielen Dank, herzlichen Dank.
Guess it was a pleasure.
Ja! Yeah!
Né, ganhamos um ouro ali. Barrinha de ouro.
This place, oh, it'll be perfect for us. Hello, Arthur.
Dutch.
Miss Grimshaw, Mr. Pearson, put everyone to work.
De lugar porque tava.
Make this place a home.
Difícil lá naquele lugar já.
I don't know where the hell we are, but we are going to make the best of it.
Bonito lugar, muito bonito. Tem água. E começa o terceiro capítulo já. Poucos dias depois. A qualidade, quantidade de comida disponível na dispensa aumentaram. Você pode pagar para reabastecer a dispensa quando o estoque estiver baixo. Abasteça. comprar mais. Quero ver se eu compro um cavalo no próximo vídeo, nos próximos aí, porque mais rápido. Galinheiros velhos. Barco do acampamento. Equipamento de só itens. Aumenta a qualidade do ensopado. Tá bom, dinheiro não dá mais não. E é isso aí então, galera. Esse foi o vídeo de hoje. Até. A gente faz mais aí. Valeu, falou.